LSG, we are here at Venom Vintage today, and I am speaking with a whole gaggle of swans. We're talking about Swan Day. Say hi, ladies.
Hi.
We're here to promote Swan Day, which is a very important day. Support women artists now. It's in its seventh year, and it's in its seventh year globally, and it's in its seventh year here in Connecticut as well. So I'm going to just turn this over to Jen Hill, Mama Swan, for just a minute to tell us about Swan.
Well, if you've never been to Swan or don't know anything about Swan, Swan is a holiday to support women artists. So support women artists now is what Swan means. We've been doing this for 7 years, and we have all sorts of talented females with us. We have artists, we have filmmakers, photographers, burlesque singer, burlesque dancers, singers, bands, we have everything. And it's all about promoting the awesome, talented females that we have in this area and showing that together we create a nice scene, you know, that supports one another and networks together. And that's what it's all about.
Awesome. So I want you to know who all these fabulous ladies are, because they will all be either presenting, performing, showing their art at Swan Day. So we're going to start right over there with Laura. So I want to know your name, how many years you've been a swan, and what you're going to be doing.
My name is Lauren, and my business name is Henna Dancer. At Swan, I'm going to be doing henna and glitter body art. And I've been there for 6 years.
Nice.
So cool.
Awesome. I probably have glitter all over my face right now. Just
cool spell!
If I could pick the color.
That's awesome. Hi, I'm Jennifer Jacobs. This is my second year as a swan. I'm an artist.
She's our poster. Our poster artist.
Yes, I painted this for this year's poster.
And it's herself.
It is actually modeled after myself.
I thought so.
Easiest model, I'm right here. So. I'll have some paintings and prints for sale, and then I'll have, I also make stuff like bags and things out of my paintings and designs, so I'll also have, like this. Make pillows and things, so nice. That will also be there.
Very good, excited, beautiful. And I that poster really is fabulous.
Amazing,
awesome,
it really is.
Love it. Thank you.
Next, darling.
My name is Dina Brass. I am a first year swan. It's my first time. So excited. I am an MC, so I sing and I also rap. I own a vintage clothing store, Venom Vintage.
Woo-hoo!
Which is here.
She's dressed most of us here today.
She's styling us.
Wow. I do style consultations. I feel like I'm an artist in the way of, like, I can, like, I do style consultations. Like, I can't draw, I can't paint, which is not one of my strong points, but I can style clothing and then send my artwork on walking models in the world, so that's great. And it's also an art gallery, and one of my first artists of the month was Jen Jacobs. Woo! So that's me.
Nice.
You're gonna ask me.
Yes, I think you should tell us who you are.
Well, apparently my new nickname is Mama Swan. I started doing this in 2007. I have my own band, Jennifer Hill and Company. So that's what I do most of the time besides teaching and trying to, you know, help the future rock stars of tomorrow.
And empowering women.
Empowering women. You know, just to... I want to help all artists and musicians, but this came about for me because I noticed a lot of times when I went places, you know, not for nothing, there'd be a bill of six bands and just me, female fronting it, you know? So that's kind of where I also got the idea, was to make us kind of the majority, you know, for one night, and maybe then sometimes it will become more fair. We'll see 3 and 3 or 4 and 3, you know, things like that. So that's why I started this whole thing. But I just finished my Kickstarter, so you can also like check out my stuff and maybe buy my new album.
Hi, I'm Vivian LaFlamme. I'm a burlesque dancer. This is actually, I think, my second year being a swan. I was supposed to do it last year, but I had something else come on.
But once you're a swan,
that's right. I'm in.
So once you're one, yeah.
Why am I doing, or what am I doing?
What are you doing?
I'm doing burlesque. I'm gonna see my circus act, which should be fun. Kind of, yeah. You'll see. So, I don't know. I've been doing burlesque for a few years now, and I'm just pleased to be able to help out a scene that supports women, and burlesque really lends itself to that. So it's awesome to be able to help out a greater scene.
My name is Sarah Elizabeth. I'm a filmmaker. This is my fourth year as a swan. I first became a swan back in 2010. I made a documentary about Swan Day. I contacted Jen and followed her around during some of the behind the scenes.
The hardest year of my life.
I did interviews with all the artists and bands, and I made another documentary 2 years later for the fifth anniversary. I'm not showing anything this year, but I will be filming the event this year. I'll have my camera with me. I've been making my own films for about 5 or 6 years now, and I have a company called Hell's Bells Productions and a web series, a comedy called Women of the Day. And I guess that's it.
And so the great thing about you is that you actually did one of your film shorts based on something that happened in my life, which was awesome.
The web series that I was just talking about, Women of the Day, I actually wrote an episode of it called Sloppy Seconds, and it was written based on something that happened to Lisa. It's kind of a tribute.
It was a lovely fuck you. It really was. It was beautiful. Very nice. And last but not least.
Hi. I'm Victoria Bonlair. This is my second year at Swan. I'm a burlesque dancer representing the Beat City Beauties. I already said 2 years. I'm sorry. I am in love with Swan Day because the whole idea of it is kind of what we stand for. So thank you so much for having me back. Yay. Being a swan. So
that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everything.
So I am Lisa Sanchez Gonzalez. I am a fourth year swan. I will be displaying my photographs as LSG original. What I do now is because of her.
You're
gonna make me. I'm gonna cry too. I'm not even kidding. I mean, she really. I knew that I wanted to do something, and she pushed me right over the edge. She said, you know what, you need to do this, and I had only planned to go there and take pictures, and she said, why aren't you going to display your work, and that's what you need to do. And so I am one of the shining examples of, stop crying, you're making your fucking makeup.
Of what Swan
really is, and that's, you know, it's important, and it's empowering, and I'm grateful to her. God, I'm gonna cry. Okay, so I just wanna, just quickly, in two words, I'm gonna go around the room.
describe Swan to you. Two words.
Woman empowerment.
Sorry.
She did your first.
Go on, Sarah.
Alright, badass.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Tits and glitter. My gift and my curse.
Yes.
Self-expression.
Yes.
Oh.
My purple.
That's three words.
Glad companionship. I don't know. It's,
yeah.
Spending time with ladies. There's lots of words.
Lady friends.
It's alright.
Lady friends.
Lady friends.
Friends, ladies.
Okay.
Opportunity and encouragement.
Nice. Oh, nice. Okay. Well. I am very grateful to all of you ladies for being here today. I am grateful for Dina, who has given us her lovely store to
and
do this. Who's who took care of our makeup and clothes, and she styled, and she's pretty wonderful. And you should come into her store, Venom Vintage. It is in Hartford on Park Street.
2074 Park Street.
2074 Park Street is where that is. And I want to thank you guys because it's an honor for me to sit here with you. I think you're all wonderful. Everything that you do is fantastic. And that's really, that's what it's all about. So thank you all for watching. This is Scene Queen LSG. Good day. Say goodbye, girls.
Woo! Bye.
We'll see you next one.
Something we left out. Swan Day is April 5th. At Illusions Nightclub
in
Wilkett, Connecticut.
1639 Wilkett Road. And starts at 6:30 and it goes till 1:30. And we are going to rock the house.
And you can still buy tickets online
at showclicks.com.
That's all.
That's all.